I will now show the installation of the sensor in the assembly. Please always remember to put on your personal safety equipment before starting to work. Your safety glasses, chemical resistant gloves, and a coat. Let's have a look at the required tools. For pneumatic assemblies, a hose cutter is needed. If a KCL sensor should be installed, make sure universal pliers are available. An open-ended wrench AF19 and AF17 is included in the assembly delivery. The assembly is in service position as received upon delivery. The installation procedure is the same for all versions of CPA 871 assemblies. Remove the black protection cover. The open-ended wrench to fix the sensor is included in the cover. For pneumatic assemblies, a piece of 4 mm hose with two adapters for a 6 mm hose can be found in the protection cover. Cut the hose in two pieces and plug them into the push connectors of the assembly. Unscrew the retraction pipe. Remove the yellow protection cap. Shortly immerse the sensor shaft in water for easier installation. Insert the sensor into the assembly and push carefully until the thread can engage. Use the open-ended wrench AF19 to screw in the sensor hand-tight with 3 Nm. Guide the electrode cable through the retraction pipe. Connect the cable coupling to the sensor and remount the retraction pipe. Reattach the open-ended wrench back into the protective cover. Mount the cover while guiding the measuring cable through the cable run at the top of the protective cover. If a sensor with liquid KCL supply is installed, a KCL adapter is already mounted if ordered or can be retrofitted. This option is not available for all assembly versions. Please check the order code. The sensor can be screwed in directly without removing the retraction pipe. Use the universal pliers to create an opening for the KCL supply hose at the predetermined breaking point of the protection cover. Guide the KCL hose through this hole during installation of the cover.